Holy Spirit, fill this place with your anointing. As we feel your presence, we will lift our hearts, we will lift our voices to you. Spirit of God, unite us to the Father and to the Son. Allow ourselves to be guided by the Spirit. Guide us toward Jesus and to the Father. Bring down your spirit of holiness, your spirit of love, to each and every one of us present. So Holy Spirit, move in this place, right now.
Oh,
day by day, we expose ourselves to so many pressures and stress, unpleasant relationship issues, chaos at home and in the office, frustrating circumstances, financial burdens, and painful experiences. These things occupy our tired hearts and minds. These things take away our joy and peace. Many times we desire to escape from all of this, to be with God in a quiet place, even just for a moment. Yes, dear Lord, we long for a quiet place where we can be ourselves, away from the noise, relieved from all pressures, stress, and things that kept away our joy and peace. Even just for a moment, allow us to forget anything and everything that would prevent us from focusing on you. All we desire is to feel your loving presence, to dwell in your heart, and enjoy every moment with you, and bring back the peace and joy in our hearts. Brothers and sisters, God knows everything about us, our sins, our heart's desires, our motives, and the emptiness we feel. He will meet us with arms full of everything we need. Meantime, our Lord wants an authentic worship, a worship that comes from our hearts. Yes, dear Jesus, we are ready to lift your name in this place tonight, for you deserve the highest praise, to be exalted and to be highly exalted. Take us to your holy presence, Lord Jesus, as we humble ourselves before you, as we come before you in a song to worship you, to worship you. Amen. to hear our voices raised in praise, but when no words can be spoken or feelings cannot be expressed, we worship Him as we sing.
So many words have been used to describe Jesus. Tonight we use a few of those descriptions, put them into a song as we worship Him. Jesus, You are our Master, our Savior, You are Prince of Peace. It is our desire, Lord, tonight to lift up Your name above all other names. Let's continue to worship Him. Jesus, You are Lord tonight.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We believe the Lord is here, right at this very moment. He's watching. He's listening. Let us open our hearts completely to His holiness as we bow our heads in reverence. Let us be still and continue worshiping Him in the silence of our hearts. Talk to Him. Talk to Him. Listen to Him. Listen to what He's going to say.
I'm
Lord Jesus, thank you. Thank you so much. As we bring to a close tonight's worship, let us thank the Lord for making His presence felt tonight, for sending us the Holy Spirit to bless us, to anoint us, to be among us, and for sending the fire and the power of the Holy Spirit to keep our hearts burning. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for setting our hearts on fire. Amen. 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 Thank you.